Pearl is a magnificent girl. A 4.4 GPA, an accomplished pianist, well-liked by her teachers, popular with her friends.
They were fighting. And then Anthony shot Mom. And then he shot himself.
I just wanted to offer my condolences.
You knew my mom?
A long time ago.
I was crazy about her.
Are you my father?
Why would you ask me that?
You're not sure, are you?
For all I know, she could be your daughter. Look, I don't want you to be that girl's father. To be honest, I don't understand what Helen ever saw in you.
Pearl has gone through an incredible trauma. The Winston program would only add to her stress. I am sorry.
I don't think you are. I've enrolled you into the local public school.
Winston is my school! I'm not going
there! It's not
there.
Your school now, is it?
God, I hate you! It should have been you that died!
Can you just give me a chance to, like, learn how to do this?
Mom, why didn't you tell me about it? Since you died, people have avoided me. It's like I'm damaged.
Let's get out of here. Come on. I got a job.
When do you leave?
I'm not going anywhere.
No one will ever love me that way again.
I know you miss her. We'll get through this together.